Hello and welcome back to me getting my ass completely and utterly handed to me by the Erdtree Avatar. I thought the other one was redemption for Erdtree Avatars, but this one is, Alright, let's let Engvall have a crack at it. Engvall, what do you think? Oh, shoot. Well, Engvall, you died already. But I can't really blame you because... That shouldn't even be like a hit. Like, where? I was. It should have just been like a little bonk. I wasn't even really in the range. This is a direct continuation of the last episode. Maybe I should have taken a quick break. Maybe that would have helped here, but it's too late now. Nobody can help me here. I don't think there's been a boss so far that could just one shot no matter what. The funny thing is, it's not like I'm making concessions on armor for it, so that I have better speed or whatever, even though I prefer not to roll slowly. This is the best protection I have. I don't know where to get better. I've seen merchants. I guess they've had some stuff. Maybe I should revisit them. I could work with that. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't press the right button. Shall we take a break for a merchant revisiting tour? Because it's really not going to be that hard to get back in this spot. even without the stake of America. Let's do a merchant revisiting. Not starting all the way at the beginning, because then I might end up buying something that's not the best that I can find. But oh man, plus I need to just take a breather from that fight. I don't need to. I want to be persistent, but, you know, not to a fault. And I got other options here. Okay, where is Bok? I forgot how these worked. I'm going somewhere. My bad. Oh. Did I know you could just walk through? My memory is really not the best. Have I been here? Oh my god, I haven't. Appear, that's not a fall you're intended to survive. What is that? Sweet. Where's this pointing? This is a blast from the past. I'm not really sure why I'm here.
Oh.
I do remember. There was a place where. Where the hell was that? I don't really want to look it up or anything, but. It was like a spot you could. Well, guy, I'm trying to talk here, man. I'm just gonna jump around. There was a place you. It seemed as though maybe I needed to be wearing that weird academy uniform. One of you is here. Oh my God. A hidden path and a whole new spell and a ladder. Okay, well, officially this has been worth it, but really I'm trying to remember where that one thing was. Down. What is this? What the heck? Fight, guys. supposed to do with this? Kind of wandering around. But hey, I'm getting. Oh, here's that. Oh my god, hey, there's something new. And I almost freaking died. A Livinus Lintstone crown. Okay, cool. Well, let's go to the queen real quick.
Thou art thou now assured of thy want to be born anew?
As a sweeting. Yeah, I thought maybe you might have something else to say too, but I guess not. Oh yeah. See, where the hell is this? This go? Remember where that is, but I'm about ready to give up on that. Let's look for merchants. This is a merchant down in the ravine visiting old places. I remember this place being really cool. Oh wait. Oh, shit. go up here? Aha, here we go.
You again? I don't want any trouble.
I don't want trouble. What do you mean?
On your way.
I don't know why that guy's being all rude and stuff. Where are all the merchants in this world? I'm just going to do a tour of people. I don't remember who are all these people even are.
Greetings. Do you need anything?
Oh. I don't even have this. That looks cool. I don't have that either, and that looks cool. 10,000. Windstone Comet Shard? 12,000? I'm gonna write these down, but I don't want to buy them right now. Buy sorceries at Church of Vows. We're not looking for sorceries right now. Do I give these to him? Does it matter? Maybe it doesn't matter.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
Okay.
Is there something?
What I got from it or something? It said incantations, but I don't do incantations. Are you Muriel? I guess so. Jarbaron. What's a Jarbaron do for me? Does Jarbaron sell armor? I like my look, but which one is the jar bear? This one?
Oh! Hello again, cuz. I'm happy you came back. I have good tidings for you, cuz. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome. Go on, cuz. You really should pick some of our flowers. Who knows? They might be of some use. Go on, cuz.
What, these flowers? Or these ones? Oh, all of, oh, they have a whole variety. Oh my god. Never really knew about this. This is pretty cool. Eight jars. Wow. I haven't really been using that stuff, but it's good to get stuff. This guy's still here, huh? This blackguard.
All right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you?
I forgot he sells prawn. No, I guess I don't really want prawn. Here's a merchant.
Ah, back again, are we? Not everyone can tell how good my wares are. You've a discerning eye, you have.
Astrologer robe. So what exactly would be the advantage of this? They read fate in the stars and are said to be heirs of the Glintstone sorcerers. But alas, the night sky no longer cradles fate. That's pretty interesting. Well, that ain't the guy. Do I give him that? There's a spell to cast light. Would there be any reason not to give him that? might still want to traverse that place, though. Godrick the Grafted. He's still stomping over here. Damn, dude.
Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate?
Now
I can do, can I?
This one's only 8. Oh, Godrick. What times we had together. He's there too. This guy sold, like, moves or something, right?
There you are. Decided to bear the torch of my battle arts?
Oh, yeah.
Floating your butt.
No, I don't mean insult, man. I just... I'm really looking for armor here.
It's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything?
I was just here not that long ago. I don't remember.
Thank you.
How nice of you, Lise.
Suppose I should buy a cookbook. Last stop. Well, this is turning out to be a fairly uneventful episode. Apologies for that, but I suppose sometimes you've got to backtrack. Forgot about these. The fingers! Oh, I never did that.
I had my doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there. The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Hell yeah.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Go.
Is that a new slot?
Become Elden Lord. You have returned. What is it? Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The fingers willed it so.
Now you may go.
Level 70? Oh my god. She was gonna say anything. Oh my god, I'm so glad I came back. Could have come back a while ago, but I can equip a whole new talisman. Oh, that's great. I gotta think about this. What's immunity again? Is that robustness? Your resistance to various poisons and rot. The higher the number, the lower your susceptibility. Governed by your attributes, as well as defensive gear and additional effects. Robustness, your resistance to blood loss and frostbite. Sleep and bouts of madness. Well, I'm not sure what... Raises potency of sorceries could be cool. Let's do this potency of sorceries one.
So what can I do for you?
You can't do nothing. I was gone forever and you took me for dead, and that makes sense, but haven't even been gone long. You're still taking me for dead. Well, I don't know where to get armor then. Spells are better now. I'm gonna fast travel to the village of Albinarix and see if there's just like somebody near the Grace. About this. So there's supposed to be some sort of Albinarix woman here. Selin or whoever tell me to come here? That's probably going to have to be the end of the episode. Super awesome ending. Kind of a weird episode. Not a whole lot happened. But a couple of productive backtracking things happened. I got that talisman pouch, which is super helpful. I found a couple extra things in the academy that I hadn't found. Well, I'm going to explore the village of Albinarix because I think Selin told me to come here and talk to a woman. Or at least she told me to talk to an Albinarix woman. And this is my only lead. But was it the guy at that fort who said that one thing? I'm forgetting. I'll think about it. But we'll figure it out in the next one. See you there.